we go. My new save. There's my old save. Here's my new one. All right. So in VR world, I'm going to stand up when I walk and sit down when I'm in the spaceship. Ooh. I didn't do the VR for a while, and when I first loaded my VR, it said I had to update it. So this is VR version 5.0. So I don't know if it's my imagination, but it looks a little bit sharper from inside the helmet. But yeah, check this out, man. 360 view, man. I'm in it. I'm all the way in it. I could sit down now, because technically I'm in space, but I'm just going to stand, because we're going to be out soon enough. I still don't know what these things mean. See where it says 52%? What is that? Is that how much it's explored in the system? That's the only thing that makes sense, I think. Whoa. I can tell this is a more popular game now, because it's a lot more. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Alright, the ship doesn't look so small when I'm in the game. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm trying to use the right knob to look up and down, but I don't do that because I just physically look up and down. Alright, so... Okay. Let's make sure. Okay. Complete contracts for the GEC. So it's one more. And the last contract I had from the GEC was this. But wait a minute. Just to be safe. Okay. So let's go where it says to. This is wild in VR. Do a little experiment here. See something. If I get closer, is he sharper? Okay, so as close as I can get without this popping up. This is a short experiment, so... Yeah, it does make it a little bit clearer, but I can't see all of it, so I think... Let's see, I think we'll go with the game's default. Straighten it out for a second. Alright. One new word. Where? All right. Let's go over here, though. Okay. So these are all in progress. Kill 11 creatures, kill 15. So kill 11. The cleanse of death. There we go. So that's one of them for sure. I just saw it. So this should... Pretend to walk. Make more realistic. All right. And now I'm going to sit down in my chair... to do this part. So forgive the repositioning. Now we're gonna reposition. Alright, so now I'm sitting in my chair for realism. I'm not using the move controllers, even though I have them, because the move controller is like way too hard for me to control. Oh, that little. I never noticed a little valve down there before. And the little fan in the back there. Right? Yeah. Pretty cool. I have to say, inside this ship, it looks a lot cooler than the regular game, although it's not as sharp. Man, I tell you what, PlayStation 5 comes out. Now, you can't make the graphics look better because it's controlled by the headset, but PlayStation 5 comes out, and the PlayStation VR 2, oh, wow. It's going to be sharper in here, I bet. But anyway, let's go. Ah, fuck how fun VR is. Okay. So, let's see here. Kind of cool, I can... Oh, look at that, I can check out the little engine there. Alright, where do I want to go? Let's see. So, 0 of 8. Rare. No, those are too hard to find. Common. They're all flying or underground. Nope. This is only 1. 9. Oh, they're all rare. You know what? We're gonna go to another system. We're gonna find a more friendly place to look for creatures. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the controls are a little different, so I just look at them. Okay, so... Alright. Yeah, VR is definitely cool, man. That's for sure. Check this out. You can look around. Alright. Yeah, me and VR, I could have my hands in front of me now, but the controller's so much easier with the DualShock. Alright. Definitely a different experience with VR.
No shit.
Yeah. Alright. So. Another milestone. Let's see what we got here. Warp 10 times. Alright. Oh. Okay. Marshy planet. So, let's see. Pretty rare for these, so what's here? Clear weather. No fauna. Well, that's not the one. Let's see. Maybe this will be a nice one. Infested planet. Oh, I guess I have to go there. All right, here we go. Whoa! Ooh, I don't have any toxic shields yet, though. Nope. Now we're gonna stand up. Okay, let's center this again. Okay. Alright. Whoa! That's rapidly going down. Definitely want to learn. I need to get toxic shit over here. Ooh, and I need to get a teleporter for that. Ooh, this is all storage space I could be using. Hmm. How do I learn? How do I learn these shields? I guess I just buy them, right? Yeah. This looks a little bit blurry. Those letters look a little bit funky. Let's see if I come a little closer. So you're right there, it's all sharp. The ones that don't move anyway. But for me, it's a little bit wiggly here. If I come here, it's clear. I'm going to do right here as a happy medium. All right. Oh, no, I think the storm's still going. Oh, yeah, I'm dying so quick. Yeah, I can't do this. I'm gonna try buy one of those shields. And also, let's see something. Oh, I have to land on it. I'm standing up now, but it's so quick of a trip. I figured, you know. Let's get the teleporter. This is gonna give me some much needed storage space. Can I do it now? Okay, technology. Ooh, I gotta learn it. Ooh. So I think I go on to get it. Alright. So let's see, what a teleporter. Freighter upgrade control center. You know, if somebody's messaging me, I can't see it in VR. So I'm gonna do a quick test here. I just wanna check something. So I'm still here if you can hear me. Let's see, view comments. Let's see, view comments. Are there any comments here? Or am I just hearing beeping for nothing? So it says view comments. Nothing's here. Huh. All right, so I don't know what that beeping was about. Display message to Spectre's comments. Let's take that away. View comments. All right. I don't know what that beeping's about. If somebody's commenting, I can't see it in VR for some reason. It's supposed to do text-to-speech, too. Okay, this is an error, because look how it looks. What's up with this? This is not a proper display. It's so close. I need to do one quick thing. So we're going to adjust headset position, confirm your position, okay. Huh, all right. Let's see, purchase upgrade. Whoa, man, there's like something. Here we go. All right, here we go. Step back a little bit. All right. I guess I have to do the tree, but what I want to get is this guy. Okay. Oh, insufficient research tokens. Zero salvage frigate modular. All right. So I guess. I have hands, but not. This is funny. Because I have a hand, but I don't have the move controller. This is my dual shock. Okay, so do I have enough to create a command center? Fleet command room. Right. Well, this is not. It's not building like it should be. Because I got the parts. It says I have enough to build, but why? Oh, okay. Now I got it. I have to hold this around in my hand. Okay, it's been around for V been a while since I've been in VR. All right. Now we got it. Now it's coming back to me. So we come up the steps and let's make it nice and close. Okay. Now, we need some fuel. Ooh, I don't know if I have enough to make fuel. Let's see. Oh. Maybe I have to try to make a mission, that'll let me learn it. All right. Okay. View potential expeditions. Fuel required. Okay, so I have to get a salvage frigate modular. Oh, it's been so long. Let's see, where do I get those? Craft it. Or find? Where do I get the frigate modular? No. None in there. It's not gonna be a part, is it? I don't think so. There we go. Frigate modular. There we go. How do I get these? Harvested from remains of large interstellar starship. Maybe collected from freighter crash sites. Okay. So we need to find a freighter crash site. Wish I'd have a treadmill I could walk on now. That'd be cool. All right, now we're gonna sit down just for a moment for the realism factor. Oh, I fucked up. My wire, I think, got stuck under the chair. Okay. I fucked up the little thing here. Okay. No. All right. I might just stay sitting in the chair, dude. It's a little bit easier, and I'm out of shape a little bit, to be honest. All right. Now. Okay. Actually, I'm just going to find a more friendly planet to go to. So let's look on my discoveries and look for... Actually, what am I doing? I'm overthinking this. Here we go. Just gonna fly to my home base. That's a nice friendly planet with animals on it, I believe. So, there we go. Ooh, I don't know, this. I think this VR is a little bit too tight. Ooh, let me loosen this up a little bit. Okay. Don't crash on me, girl. Okay. Tight enough to hold it. But, not too tight. A little bit tighter. Okay, there we go. One more adjustment. Alright. I think this is good. Okay. That was kind of weird. It didn't turn till I was out. Yeah, it's cool, man. Although I'm sitting down now, but... Yeah, you really get a sense of size when you're inside the VR looking up at these things. Okay. Back to work. Here we go. And now, if you ever wondered, what does it look behind? You can see the ring of where you're coming from. See that? If you look behind, you can see the ring. Ah, yes, that's how my ship is parked here. Pretty nifty. Right in the ground. Alright. Oh, actually. Hey, once a day we'll get something out of here. Alright. Oh. Yeah, I forgot you actually have to choose it, I guess, to make it happen. Alright. There we go. Data recovered, 42%. New data available. Search archives. The central drones. patrols never seem to end. I claimed so much from the Earth. Oh, this is about the Earth? Additional data available. Construction logs received. All right. Multi-2 technology data extracted, downloaded, and plans. Advanced mine laser plans restored. That's not what it was. It's efficient thrusters. Okay, so we bought hydrogel and wire and loom. You know what? We will stand up. We're going to have the full VR experience. We want to do this right. All right. The distance has got a little jaggies, but up close is pretty cool. Let me go back a little bit. Let's redo this real quick. Just messing around. Getting just right fit with the VR. Out of here. Alright. So construct efficient thrusters. Save the game here.
Wanna become famous? Buy followers, primes, and views on bigfollows.com URL.
Oh, spam. Oh, storage containers here. Okay, so I just need some jelly. Okay, so we need 100 of those. Notice the dirt. Sitting on the chair again for effect. There we go. Who parked this thing? It's glitching out. Thank you. Alright. Let's get some of this stuff. Should be a lot of rocks in that ring. Man, in the VR you can notice like there's a little screen covering the display here. Like right there. That's kind of cool. It really looks... Actually, the reflection here looks more real in VR than it does on my TV screen. But anyway. Okay, here we go. And I was looking in the VR instead of paying attention, but here we go. Alright. Tritanium. So we have enough. Okay, we just need one more of those. As long as we're here, we might as well collect a little bit more. What's that called? Tritium. Tritium. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 9:55 p.m.
Hey Siri, read messages.
You have no new messages.
Hey Siri, read notifications.
There are no notifications.
Huh. Thought I heard a beep. Hey Siri, read reminders.
You'll need to unlock your iPhone first.
Oh, you bastard. I don't want to waste my time fighting. Yeah, then again. Let's do it. It's kind of cool. I can look at the side windows to see where they are, too. I see they improved this. This aiming system in here used to be way bad. Whoa. See that little circle's not lined up. See, it's like floating away, but I can still shoot to it. Yeah, it's still a little bit harder in VR. All right. Okay, time to get out, which that means I'm going to stand up. Yeah, like in the game, this looks like real tiny, like a tiny ship. But like, being in the VR is like, whoa. It's not a big ship, but it's tall. It's like definitely, like, three times the height of my car, anyway. Okay, so what are we doing here? I forget. Whoa. Well, first, let's see if we can buy a loom. All right, it's gonna help my thrust not run out so fast. Okay. Why does it say inventory full when there's an empty spot right here? Weird. Wait a minute. 3 million units I can buy. Oh, there's no rocket fuel here. Nah, we won't waste money. All right. Hey, attendant Kitty Kato, how's it going? Teach me a word. Little antenna. I don't think he's a Rogek. I think he's a Kurvax in disguise. All right. Oh, wait. Can never have too much inventory space. Let's see if one opened up over here. Ooh. Hell yes. Oh. The life form looks at me, traces of fear and surprise behind their eyes. It is clear they have nothing more to say to me. Oh, I've... My rep has gone down. Let's see. Gek. It says 7, colleague. What's up? What's up with that? Alright. Yep, time to go back in the chair. Pretty cool. Too bad it doesn't auto-adjust for when I sit down and stand up. That'd be cool. Okay, so... Now... All right. Hope this lets me advance to the next story. Let me check the plants here. Not too many land animals. Yeah, this isn't a good spot. What about this one? Rare, uncommon. Woo! Why is it no common animals? What's up? Uncommon. I'll try here though. So we'll try New Junette. Actually, since that's undiscovered, let's check this out. Maybe this has some nice, easy-to-find animals on it. I forget what I was going to do in here. Oh, yeah. So we're going here. Oh, object of interest. Direct freighter. Yo. Ooh, she's going down a little bit. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we gotta shoot the one shooting at me first. Oh, shields are getting way low. Whoa, 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 whoa. These guys are putting up a fight. Oh, shit. Don't die. He's gonna recharge my shields if I can get to it. I saw it. Here we go. Yes. Yeah, I need more recharging. Whoa. Whoa. Oof. Okay, can I land on here? Oh. Okay. Okay, I can't land there. Can I shoot these? Nope. That part? Nope. Can I land in here? Nope. Cannot land in here. Oh, that's rotating, man. That's pretty cool. It's pretty wild. Are there any of the parts I can shoot? I don't think so. Okay, so that's about it, I guess. But why does it have that symbol? As if it wants me to go there. No, I guess that's just part of the map. Alright. Alright, so anyway. Oh, here we go. That's stuff, right? Any others? Screw it, let's land. Oh. Can we escape? Space battles take too long in VR. Lose him in the space rocks. All right. Some big mountains. That's some blue water. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Oh, gotta stand up again for this part. Make it more cool. Oh. Alright. 6 of 11. Look this guy up close. Yeah, I shot it holding it sideways. You see what's up. Does it have nipples? I don't think it does. Okay, now that should complete this mission. This is why I check out this blue water in VR for a little bit. Pretty cool. The rocks, you definitely appreciate the size of the plant life and rocks better in VR. For sure. Oh, look at the mountains in VR. You can't really appreciate because I'm in it. You're not. You're looking at a flat screen, but yeah. Definitely get the sense of depth and height. Anyway, save the game. We're gonna sit down. All right. Now, hopefully, this works. Because in my last episode of this game, I could have swore I did the mission, right, to get this done. The Get Crocker refused to speak for free. Complete the contracts for the Get, the mission listing agent. Window seat. Just wait to see something here. Just gonna adjust the VR for a moment. Screen brightness, let's do it halfway. See what happens. Alright. Okay, now I completed a mission for the GEC. Hand in a mission. Look at that shit! Complete contracts for the GEC, 1 of 2. I just did a mission for him. and it didn't give me credit. I'm never going to get done. I'm never going to advance because of that. What the hell? I have to wait for the next update because it's broken now. Let's go to the Atlas path for a moment, since this is crap. Because I completed 4 missions for the GAC, and it still says 1 of 2. Black hole. We need fuel. Just out of curiosity, can you look around in there? So I have. So I mean, that has a storyline. I need to get the fuel anyway. Alright, so. So I need this and this. This I need condensed carbon. And that needs oxygen. So condensed carbon and oxygen. I guess I'm not gonna find more condensed carbon from in the sky. Oh, I lost the carbon. Where is it? There it is. Now I need oxygen. Are actually pretty big. So, I'm just letting you know they're pretty big. I have to remember it's where I look. With my head, not point. Alright, let's see here. Tree for a second. Oh yeah, this is like a more of a real tree in VR, man. Looking up at it, it's pretty cool. Yeah, that's it. One word. I did not realize I had another ship. The heck? Is that broke one I found a while back? B class. Oh, thruster's not charged. Oh, shit. And now how am I going to find it? Because this is the base now. Oh, shit. God damn. I done fucked up now. God damn. I cannot believe it doesn't have thrusters, so I don't know where it is. Shit. Oh. Let me see something. If I did this word already... Then I'm heading back where I came from. Nope, that was a new one. Hey Siri, read notification.
You have notifications from Habitica and TikTok. Here are the three from Habitica: anti-wrinkle cream, 7 hours plus sleep, brush teeth PM. Do you want to hear your TikTok notifications?
Yes. Nice, there it is. Ah, thank goodness. See what these give me. Oh, and let's stand up. Let's do this right. Oh, is that just all the same glowing minerals? Are they worth good money? Let's find out. Cool. Little smoke effect. Alright, are these worth anything? I don't think they are. Oxygen is what I'm looking for. Ooh. Those poisonous plants give off oxygen when you shoot it. I just remembered that. It's wild. It's like I feel a little bit afraid of heights when I grow up like this. Oh, it's kind of like doing a water hose, man. This is satisfying. All right. Mine is definitely cooler in VR. They should let you have motion control for mining, I think, in the regular game too. Because instead of the knob, it feels so much natural just to hold it. Right? Wiggle it. That's cool. Hey, we gotta stay stand. I'm gonna take a break with my eyes soon. But I forgot those plants that are poisonous, when you kill them, you get oxygen. That's gonna give me more oxygen. Here we go, this is what I'm talking about. Yep. Whoa. Oxygen, see that? Nice. Oh, two in a row. Nice. All the time, first time getting dark in the game in VR. Oh, it's a pleasure mining in VR. And shooting things. seat here. But yeah, see, I'm gonna give my eyes a rest in this VR. Alright. Okay. Yo, that only filled that much up? Wow. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 10:42 p.m.
Reach the black hole, path towards black hole on the galaxy map. See how a black hole looks behind you when you're going through it. You see my seat. What if I stand up? Can I see behind it? Alright. Ooh, my head's outside the spaceship. Whoa! Let's go back down. Alrighty. Now what? Space anomaly. Investigate the Geck with Null. Oh, the Atlas has disappeared from the mission? Whoa. Yo, destroy 20 starships. adjusting my VR helmet a little bit. This is a little bit too tight. Okay. Oh, cool. I can move my hand around as a flashlight. I forgot about that. All right. Anyway, if this is an S class, it'll be funny because this isn't my game I'm going to play forever. Let's see what it is just for fun. I doubt it's an S class. See? Yeah. No. Investigate the Geck with Null. Pull the hole's coordinates to black holes and Atlas stations. Check out this ship. Number one, it's hovering. It's like a black and pink purple. Pretty cool, kind of like a silver. I like this color combo. Black and red, basically. Thank you. Yo. That is a long way to the Atlas. Yeah, we're not doing that. Oh, wait, that's because I went through a black hole. That's why I'm so far away. Oh, wait. There's an Atlas, though, out of jump range. Oh, it's hard to get these in VR. What the heck? Out of jump range. All right, after I get to the Atlas, I'm going to take the VR headset off, rest the eyes a little bit. Because I can real life lean my head back and take a nap going through this. Go. go. Hey Siri, read notifications. Hey Siri, read notifications. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. What the fuck? Hey Siri. Hey Siri. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. Hey Siri.
Hey, Scott.
Read the notifications. Hey Siri, read the notifications. Hey Siri. Read notifications. Hey Siri on my iPhone, read the notifications. Hey Siri. Hey Siri, read text.
You have no new messages.
Hey Siri, read notifications. Oh. What's down here? Anything? Whoa. See if anything happens if I pop all these lights, because look, they go off when I go on top of them. What if I get all of them? Oh, you've learned a new word. Now what? Well, if I could, am I? The Atlas called me to this interface, and yet its purpose remains unclear. It demands worship. It demands obedience. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the gift of true understanding. But why? Why does such power and knowledge crave submission? It knows my thoughts before I know them myself. It knows what I will do. The Atlas asks me to follow this path. I wonder what happens if I refuse. I refuse the call. There is too much to be seen, too much to know. I travel no path but my own. The interface closes, and for a moment, doubt rises. But my worry fades, as all things do. I know my purpose. I will continue my own path. Should have chose the path. No second chance. Oh, what's this? Each of those lights were wards, I guess. I missed seeing all of them, though. But I learned them. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 11:09 p.m.
Hey Siri, what notifications do I have?
You have notifications for my water TikTok and a big app. Here's the my water notification. Time for another glass of water slightly. Would you like to hear your TikTok notifications?
Yes. Yes.
commented on your video. Should I move on to Habitica?
Yes.
Anti-wrinkle cream. 7 hours plus sleep. Brush teeth PM. That's all I have.
So where is Destroy the Sentinels? Oh wait, I just have to go on a plane and do it, I guess. Weather Infinite Toxic Mist, Unstable Fog, Invisible Mist, Toxic Monsoons. What's the unexplored one? This will attract the sentinels. Whoa, 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 hey, hey. I forgot I'm a weak guy in this game. Run! Where are they? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, ho, ho, ho. If you're going to do something that crazy, save it for when it'll make a difference. Press square to put a custom. See, it's not letting me put my custom thing down. Three of eight. What is that? Haha. So a worm is not giant, but there is one. Where are the sentinels? Can you believe when I went to Sentinels, I can't find them? One more. Ooh, look at that. Look at these giant bugs. If I could ride one of those, that'd be awesome. Is there a bait? Huh. Bait enzyme fluid. Oh crap, does that mean you can fly these things? But anyway. Nice glitch, he ain't moving. Or is he? Uh-oh. He's gonna move soon. Got it. Man, if you can ride one of those, that's cool. I'm sitting in a chair. Let me see if I stand up, if this perspective gets better, because it's not. Yeah, this looks a little better. All right, hand in missions. Look, there's a special symbol. Oh, it still says one of two. I just handed in two missions right there. Y'all saw it. Alright, we're gonna quit. Hopefully this is just somehow a glitch in VR. Because that sucks, because I wanted to do the storm mode, and the storm mode has stopped. Alright, so we're gonna stop here. Speaking of stopping, peace. If anybody sees this.